I want you to close your eyes and visit the most beautiful place in the world. If you're in the hood, in the ghetto street corner, come on this journey. The best journey. Some mansion, acres of land, and swimming pools and all that. Check it out. I'm capable of anything. My imagination can give me wings to fly like doves over the streets, watching many things. Kids walking home from school on drug blocks, missionaries pass out papers that read love God. I see faces, cases, judges and jurors, masons, lawyers and cops. I watch cause every thug's face is my mirror. But this was one in particular. This kid, he was the vintage stick of my pro. 16 years old, did his jail sentence, nowhere to go. Every morning calls his comrade to come and get him the smoke. He insane, already gone mad. Blame yourself for a setback. Dangerous street corners where it sets at. Slain from dusk to dawn. Detectives act like they maniacs. Chasing him, his ass was flaring. Smoking like a chimney on Remy. Of course he not caring. He need a place to go to keep his mind expanding. I give him a helping hand.
God for blessing the child. All my mama got to do now with the neck and the smile.